Randal Cremer, 1843-1908, was a British peace activist and politician who won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1903 for his efforts in promoting peace and arbitration in international conflicts. He was a key figure in the Interparliamentary Union and made significant contributions to the global peace movement.